Hello ladies and gents, welcome back to Far Cry 5. With this lunatic, here's the hunter. Here he is.
Hello there.
Right.
Welcome Nathan, welcome dude.
Hello Nathan, yes you are definitely first, unless you include us two.
Well he'd be third then, wouldn't he?
Yeah. We'll let you have the first though, we've been here for a while.
Yeah.
Right, tonight we're going to get up to some of the usual shenanigans. Like that. Hunter's going to impress us with his driving skills. And I'm probably going to set fire to things.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Yeah. The usual malarkey. We're going to see if we can... we'll see if we can annoy Jacob enough that we can go after him, but...
How many things you got?
I don't know, let's have a look. Halfway.
Halfway? Oh no, we're not going to get him tonight then.
Depends how much we can annoy him.
Yeah, and this ain't tall enough.
Can you not get up on the exhaust pipe?
No, I tried.
There you can.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Okay. Just open the door for me then.
Oh, I'm trying to drop down the hill. Yeah, get out. That's it. I'm on my backside.
I just seen you flat on your head. Are you going to open the door for me?
Was there a button? Oh, yeah, there it is. There it is. I'll have that. And all that. Yum, yum. Where's all the money at?
Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Oh, it's on the other side.
Can't go with that. Getting all that sweet cash.
Do you know there's a Sky remote here?
Yeah, you just said that last time.
Why would... There's no TV. Oh, yeah, there is. That's done for, though. Come on.
It's not a lot of good.
All right. Oh, it's indestructible, dude.
What, the remote?
Yeah.
Let's see about that.
Uh-oh. I'm out.
I need some of this anyway. Yeah, it's going great, Nathan. Thanks for asking. I'm slightly deaf now, but...
What do you say? Uh-oh. Oh, it does echo mine, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does in there. Right. What are we going to do?
It's up to you.
What do we got? Fort Drubman? Oh, should we go and do the... Yeah. We're nearly there, so let's just... Fast travel there. We go.
Where are we going?
We're gonna go and do
Did you click it?
No. Would I do something like that?
Yes.
Without telling you?
Yes.
Yeah, probably would.
Yeah, I know you would.
Anyway, Nathan, how did the exams go today? There will be murdering and there will be definitely death and probably kill. To be fair, that will probably all be me. The death, anyway.
Oh, yeah. I'm excited about tomorrow. Oh, I'm dead.
What's going on tomorrow?
Yeah, I am dead. Oh, dude, I'm swinging from the rafters by my feet. The new Geese DLC has come out for the Hunter.
Ah. I want to see some of that.
I can't wait.
Are you proper dead, or just slightly dead?
Oh, yeah, I'm dead. I forgot to open up my parachute, I was just falling to
Well that'll do it, leave if you really want to be all of the dead.
Oh, your stream's just gone offline by the way.
Oh, you're joking.
Come back. Oh, you're miles away from where I landed.
Yeah, well, I opened my parachute.
I went straight for the building.
Yeah, but going in face first is not the best way to do it. Right. I want to go and get cheeseburger.
Oh, you won't. I know who you're after.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves. Hey, there you are.
Yeah,
Now, where was I?
Take no notice of him.
And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger.
Yes.
A bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet.
I see ya.
Colt tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
I like the way he pulls it out nice and slow.
Right, we want some salmon.
Oh, we gotta go fishing, don't we?
Yeah.
That's over here. It's over here, dude. 500 meters.
Yep. What you got tomorrow then, Nathan? I know my daughter's got chemistry. Hello? Someone's running away from something.
There's a skunk here.
Oh.
Oh.
Hello, it's locked up.
Well, you locked up.
Yeah, just for a second. That's not happened before. Don't die, you.
I just went to snowboarder.
Alright. Got him coming up behind us, yeah? Where are you?
There's one more over here.
Yeah, we got him behind us.
Are they still behind you?
Yeah, there's a couple. Where the other one is. Oh, I just got sniped. Yeah. First time that's happened.
What did you do? Get bit by a snake?
Cheer. Didn't like that at all. Anyhow,
back to the fishing. You know we're not at the fishing spot, right?
Well, this one is Chinook salmon.
Yeah, but we're not at the fishing spot.
Well, you need to be dead on it.
Yeah, the gold one.
It just said, get some salmon.
It says in my top right-hand corner, reach the fishing spot.
Oh.
Hold on, I'll try anyway.
Yeah, should be able to get salmon. Got a bite?
Oh yeah. Uh oh. It's broken. I don't know if it's salmon or not though.
Well, this is a Chinook salmon spot. It'll probably help if I change the bait over.
What bait are you using?
Oh, probably trout. Yeah. Have some of that. Right, same with video output's low again.
It was fine on my end. Damn it. I was looking at your stream. Brought it right to the bank as well.
Let's get him.
Have you got a fish on?
Yeah.
How is your rod black and mine blue then?
I have no idea.
I think your fish is dead. The way you jumped on my screen is.
Well, it's nearly breaking my line, so it can't be that dead. Come on. Oh, we're not doing another bass fishing stream. Come on. Oh, wear out, you bugger. Come on.
You know this would be quicker with dynamite, right?
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure you're not allowed to fish a dynamite. What do I get? I've got a big fat salmon. 29 pounds.
Dude, that's a record, isn't it?
I don't know if it is, but I know we're about to get spotted by these.
Yeah, you're going to have to take care of him. I'm fishing.
Okay. Done.
Thank you.
Now I think we have got to reach that fishing spot.
Told you.
Alright, clever clogs.
Ah, great. Oh, I'm deaf.
Who to fish with dynamite? How about that?
Do you want to kill a Peggy in the boat?
I'm on it.
You. You just rolled up on my screen.
Right, we've got something else over there.
Yeah, this fish does not want to come in. There's a Peggy behind the tree with the wolf to the left.
I'm out of 50 cal.
Oh, he shot me and I lost my fish. That's it. Right, come on. Let's go to the fishing spot. Is he dead? Oh, it's just
he is, but yeah. His wolf's not.
I got no 50 cal.
No, I'm out of 50 cal.
Yeah, he did.
Okay. Oh, it's picked up some more dynamite. Wolverine?
No, I've already gone, dude.
Okay.
I'm miles away from you.
He can't be that far. It's not telling me. We need to kill some of these suckers to get some 50 cal.
Well, I just wiped out three of them.
There's another one about somewhere.
Yeah, I see.
Hello, you proper upset. I'll take care of these shitheads! Whoa, that was a bit harsh.
I got no rockets, I got no 50 cal.
Let's have this one. Go!
There's an LMG coming.
I got him.
extra one.
It's a lost cause!
Yeah. Right, anyway, fishing.
Mm-hmm. We will get there.
Distraction after distraction.
All I got left now is my hand cannon.
I've got a little bit of assault rifle left.
And there's a gun shop down here anyway, so.
Yeah. I'm gonna sell that enormous. Nathan! We know what you're talking about. They were just fishing in the Chinook salmon place.
Yeah. Oh, you're running on the spot for me, by the way. Oh, you teleported.
The Peggies are like a terrible wildfire. Everything they touch dies.
I'm having you.
Watch out for fishing competition. Bears.
Am I on the wrong rod?
Plenty of fish around here.
Now you got a bite there?
Yeah, it seems to be snapping pretty easy. That's it. The full team pounder. I'm just gonna refill.
You got that salmon? I just heard cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building.
Dude, I can't really live fishing.
Hell of a fight out with the wolf. Right.
Thanks, Nathan. Appreciate that.
Come on, you stupid fish. Thank you. 14 pound. Okay, there's 3 fishing rods here.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Oh, get him.
Alright, we're there. Whoa, what are you turning for?
Yeah, we got a fella up on the bank taking pot shots at
us. Yeah, I seen him.
You got it. We got another guy up on the bank.
Ow.
Got him?
Yeah, he's dead. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, we're not getting a bad waterfall.
No. Okay. See if we can find a spot to climb up then. Is it? I'm parking here. You know you're going the wrong way, then.
No, there's a parkway, a bit of a bridge. Oh my god, there's nothing but wolves up here.
Come on, where are you?
What are you fighting now?
Just those wolves that you chased.
All right.
Have that. Right. Let's go get cheeseburger. Yeah. Sit.
You got diabetes.
Here I come. Oh, here you come.
Are you still in the water?
Yeah.
I was killing wolves.
Oh, right.
They kept trying to bite me.
Excuses.
Okay, if you say so. I'm going around to the right.
All fair, my sake.
I think that was it.
Oh yeah, not yet. We gotta...
he's made a mess of him.
Whatever you do, don't be shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
He is cute.
Take him to Mass Out Bear for the reaping.
Oh.
We will be rewarded. Secure that bear for the father.
I think he's doing a very good job of stopping him on his own. I'm not having my bear.
Do not let that bear get away.
Okay, I will.
I'm blind. Now, what is it?
And you can have some.
Diabetes.
Oh dear. See you, cheeseburger. Right. Let's have a look, see what we want. There's a lot of this we haven't explored. Let's go to him. We want a helicopter shop. Actually, we've got a plane shop over here.
Right, while you're doing that, I'm going to grab my coffee.
Probably not the best idea in the world.
Be back now.
Okay. Right. We got to... I'm going to cause as much mayhem and violence as possible.
Yeah, Deputy. If it were up to me, you would have been dead a long time ago. But Joseph has other ideas. And he wants to talk to you, so that's what you're going to do. Don't worry, my hunters will bring you to him.
We're being hunted.
You called the airdrop, didn't you?
No.
Yo, you lie, because I'm dead and I splatted on the floor.
I did say it might not be such a good idea to go and get your coffee.
Oh, I can respawn. Come on. Oh, did he just throw something at you?
He's, arrows. Yeah.
I just got shot in the leg with an arrow. What the hell?
Yep.
Why am I on the floor?
Because...
Alright, you get messed up as well.
Yeah. We just, aggroed another resistance point. So you know what that means, don't you?
Yeah, you can use all the weapons in the air, Nathan.
Yeah, it's only, what's it, if you're a pilot, a passenger in a helicopter. Right, we don't need to watch that. Oh, get back to laser tag.
No guns. Oh. There was no gun there for me, eh?
Yeah.
I like the sound on this gun.
Yeah.
Good. Call the herd.
Call the herd.
I like the shotgun as well.
Train, hunt, kill, sacrifice!
What?
Oh, you get more time if you get headshots on that.
Alright.
There's one more here somewhere.
Yep. Yes. Sacrifice the weak.
Yeah.
P5.
Sacrifice the weak. Where is he?
Good.
LMG, let's go.
Not bad.
Not bad. Yeah, there's a wolf statue.
Yeah, you shot that last time, you remember?
Yep, you got a guy either side.
Yeah, I seen him. They didn't even shoot me though.
Okay. That doesn't sound like you at all, Nathan.
No, I don't, does it?
I thought you were into the slaughter kind of thing. Explosions and whatnot. All right.
Okay, I'm waking up in a pool of blood.
Yeah. Not the best.
No.
But better to be waking up in a pool of blood than not waking up.
Why have everyone took this? Why are there shoes around?
I don't know.
There's a booper there. There's a booper there.
This looked like some kind of wild party.
Deputy? C-Lie.
It's one hell of a party.
Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there.
Hold on. It's... Ooh, we are all over the place.
Oh, we needed the socks.
Alright, we've got some main missions over here.
We'll stand if you get the chance.
Where?
We got a lot of work to do.
Back in the bunker. You want to walk then?
Parachute.
Oh, that was a crunch. I actually felt my legs break. I'm kind of
dead.
A little bit.
Hold on, I'll come back for you.
I've got to dismiss the bear though.
Whoa, the bear helped you up?
Yes. I'm not sure I want to dismiss the bear.
You can tell him to attack people on that as well, you know that, right?
Yeah, I think we'd probably best get rid of him though. Is it roster? Right. See you, cheeseburger. Hey, old mate.
There's a skunk down here if you want to come get it. What is it? Is that a cheeseburger or is that a bear? Yes.
That is a bear called cheeseburger.
Alright, yeah, just run into me, dude. Is that right, Clips?
You don't want to say hello. Oh, there's another.
Are you going
to
get this skunk or not?
I just did.
Alright. There's a bear there, though.
No, that was cheeseburger.
Oh. He ran off to the right for me, though.
He crossed the river.
Yeah, but he went right. Sorry, dude. I was trying to run a bit.
What have we got down here?
There's someone down here, because it's just almost spotted me.
And cheeseburger's going for us.
Oh, missed it.
There's a lot more of them out there, Depp. If you come across any others, you rescue them too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Search and rescue. I don't think we need to track that one, do we?
Nah. You want to come and get these records?
Nice.
Yeah, right, I'll be back in a minute. I gotta let my dog out.
Okay. It's never a good idea to shoot bees' nests. Set the house on fire. To pick him up. He'll be upset with me otherwise. Don't say a word, Nathan. You never know. Where are you, snake? I see you. Have that. Go through the other side of this. That's no fun. Ooh. No problem, Nathan. No problem. We're here to please. Except for Scully McSkullface. The point, have I got any bait? I have. Have some fun with that. Alright, helicopter. See ya! Sure not spotting me. Got up here. Anything?
I'm back.
Hello.
Did you set me on fire?
No.
Oh, you lie.
Would I do something like that to you while you weren't looking?
Why? Because it says in chat, set the house on fire.
Ah, set the house on fire. You didn't say set Hunter on fire.
But I burned, yeah?
Maybe.
Do you want to get the safe?
No, I'm not going to worry. I've got loads of cash.
You sure?
Yeah, I've got 45 grand.
Oh, nice. Where you at?
I'm up the hill.
How the hell did you get up there?
Just follow the green. No, this way. This side, there's green up here. Let's follow the grass up. See the path?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
So what mission are we doing now?
There's three in the bunker. So I'm thinking... Leave her alone. Oh, too late. Never mind. Should be able to skin her. Something else over there.
Ah. We're going to the bunker, are we?
Yeah. Yeah, let him get eaten.
Yeah, I was just watching him being chewed up. Are they Peggy's or friendly?
Who's that?
Them two down there, look. Doing a moonwalk.
Die.
I guess he shot right between his legs.
Well, he was very lucky then. You don't want to be circumcised by a 50 cal.
No. Are you a geese?
You're just getting excited about tomorrow.
No, I'm going to be playing it later, actually.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Not streaming, though.
No. Skunk, by the way. I'm gonna play, see what it's about. Oh, caribou. A white one.
Nice.
This is an alpha, isn't it?
Yep. That should be worth a few extra bob. We'll have some of that. Yeah, Nathan, he's hearing things again. He could hear chickens the other day.
I swear down I could hear chickens and geese.
Yeah. It's not something that gives you confidence, though, is it?
No.
Huh? Where's it gone?
Nah, in underground, but yeah. Get your shovel up. Start digging. The entrance is over here, but... Uh-huh.
That's just silly. Right, we should be able to get all three of these and then just do them in a quick succession.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, whatever.
Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggy's stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem.
Really?
James, man. Okay. So.
Kaboom!
So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Take no notice. Alright, you should be able to pick up yours as well.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel?
No.
That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs. And he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. If he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick.
Right, so we kill him.
Don't do it, dude.
You ever knock?
Might have come. Oh, I did knock. Harsh
earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're
you
all right.
Trust people
so
with shovels?
I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal.
That's
Reed
just wrong.
Trying to get a pirate radio station up in the He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia. But I'm pretty
yeah,
sure
actually, that would be pretty good.
His own music. So we're gonna indulge him.
I've got my own torture.
Can't get a signal out.
It's a shovel.
Friend here said the
oh, I thought you were gonna say you're singing.
Hey, also you've not heard my singing, and you won't.
There's two radio towers with jammers on them, and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads.
Talk or she
Take
gets it.
Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I'm ready. Do this. And maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
What the? We make quite the pair. That's just bad. Right. First one's first. What one's nearest? Oh, they're not marked, are they? Oh, what are you? Gearing up. Yep, that's closest.
So I get us a plane?
Actually, that's a helicopter job, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Helicopter.
Helicopter coming right up. Oh, she don't trust you after the last time.
No.
Oh, that's all true.
You lost. Yeah, I'm in the wrong place again. There he is.
Look for the sign that says exit.
I don't follow signs. I don't read.
Blue ladder.
Oh, I can see colours, yeah. Right, let's go blow up this tower. Should just be able to rocket there, shouldn't we?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Alright, let's do it then. That's where we've got to go, by the way.
Grab the map.
No, we've got to go to the thing first. That's the other story mission.
It says I'm leaving the mission zone.
You're joking me. Yeah, bro.
You exited, ah?
Should be getting close now.
Oh, because you flew over the area.
Control box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, long as it's shooting sparks. Overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it.
Head back to the watchtower. Not to crash. Just gonna keep doing that, innit? There you go. Set the marker, it's behind us. Yeah. Take us back to the watchtower.
Where's the watchtower?
I've marked it.
This thing.
Yeah, Hunters, 250 subs for face reveal. And for me, 100 subs and I'm going to sing. So you're never going to hear me sing, but Hunter's creeping up quite quickly.
Yeah, I only need 101 subs, I think, now.
Yeah. So I'm pretty sure we're going to see your mug before you hear my voice.
Probably.
That's fine by me. Okay.
Right there, I'll see if I can drop you off over in the balcony.
The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it,
how's that about that for driving?
That's not
flying.
Bad.
Has a few hunting parties out.
And I'm just sat here waiting for you, by the way.
Nope, I couldn't jump it.
Push me.
You
in?
No.
Uh-oh. Hello.
We're good.
I hate to tell you this, but you're doing your usual trick.
What'd I do?
Killing innocents.
I stopped the van, didn't I?
Yeah, but there was nothing worth getting out of the van.
Reach the cabin. Corpo rank. Oh, this way.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah, you're right there, Nathan. You never know.
I'm pretty sure we're going to see whether you really have got a skull for a face.
Actually, my character kind of does look like me. Without the skull, obviously.
Oh, okay. Well, you want to blow up that Bambi up below us? I'll tell
This is my command.
I'll tell you for now, my character looks nothing like me.
Oh, we've all seen you.
Yeah. I haven't got the mullet.
Okay, we just took a shot from somewhere.
Yes, yeah, nice.
Oh, this is one with a secret little bunker in it.
Yeah.
Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
Let me get my bins out.
Didn't I just shoot you?
Another one below us, to the right.
He's
over to the left.
Woods, isn't he?
No, to the left. Oh, look. Yep, there he is. I've spotted.
Oh. Fire. I'm on fire, but I'm still flying. What the hell?
Yeah. Yeah, you've got a VIP in the woods there. Ah, it's because you've got a. Yeah. Someone chucking Molotovs at us. Oh, let me get the bins back out. There he is.
Where the hell? Oh, there he is. Oh, it's a wolf, that is.
Yeah, there's another one somewhere. There he is. Two of them.
Oh, I ran out of.
Nah, check around. The cap is too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that will lead underground?
Okay.
Uh-oh, I almost ended up in the water.
Oh! That's gonna sting. This geezer's got a splinter. Can you help him?
Nah, there's nothing I can do for him.
Did you forget the tweezers?
More like a chainsaw.
And he's looked for a... Ah, it was in here, wasn't it?
It's in the shed.
Oh.
You got 50 it?
Count.
Nice job. On to the next one.
On to the next one. Oh, it's one of them blooming wolf things nearby.
Mm-hmm.
A moose call, whatever it is. Ah, nice little insane. Why you got an insane laugh, Nathan? You're worrying me now. You've got a chopper up ahead. Okay, that'll loot.
Where's the marker gone? Is it below us?
Yeah, can't be far away.
Okay. Yeah, it's below us, by the way.
See you on the cameras. The stash should be somewhere.
See the bunker?
Yep.
There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry.
No, there's not. I just wiped it out.
No, there's another one inbound.
Alright, I'll drop you off.
I'm out.
You out?
Yep.
They all dead?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Stash will definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around.
Let me know if there's any money in there and I'll come down.
Nope. Doesn't look like there's anything worth having apart from that box.
I have no idea what she's saying. Yeah, I do.
Hold on, we've got something coming. The barbed wire, man. Is that the way you want to go out, Nathan?
You're not too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies.
Because if so, you've got something seriously wrong with you.
I got no marker, by the way.
Right, you got that truck.
Am.
Yeah, you got the truck below you. Yeah, if being barbed wire to a post and having stakes pushed through is the way you want to go, then you've got real problems.
Oh yeah, definitely.
What have we got? What have we got?
Hey, I got you on camera. Wait. Oh no! Those motherfuckers boarded the plane. They're driving away with our shit. Get after them. Get that stash back. Hurry! They're getting away.
They're getting away.
No, they're not. They're dead. Trust me, they're dead.
I'm out. We got it.
Okay, that's good enough. Ian?
Yep.
Come on back to the wolf's den.
Alright. Back to the bunker.
That's what I'm looking for, there it is.
This was just a incredibly violent fetch quest.
Mm-hmm.
Well, as fetch quests go. Yeah, don't do that. As fetch quests go, incredibly violent ones. Probably the best sort.
Like a chopper's on me or something. Whoa, that was close.
Well, I don't know.
The hell was that?
I'm not seeing anything. Ah, VIP down there.
Yeah, I got him. Oh, I missed him.
Oh, you got a normal guy, I think.
Come on, I can cool down. Tree.
Yeah, try and avoid the trees.
I did. Perfect.
Yes, I have figured that out, Nathan. But I can one up you for the cremation. I want to be cremated with Disco Inferno playing. All right, I've lost the entrance again. There it is.
It's better.
Whatever you do, don't let that Jacob guy get into your head.
I wasn't going to. I was going to put something in his head.
Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker.
Just get on and give me the cash.
Man, there's nothing wrong with you, Nathan.
I can't believe you caught those guys.
Just get on with it.
For sure they'd get away.
Cash. Now.
If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
Cash. Ash,
give me my money, I'll blow for you. Dude, he just turned and looked at you like, say, what the hell was that? Nothing. Oh, you done him.
You just pushed past me on the stairs. How incredibly rude. Right.
Go on, he's on fly now.
Get on with this other one. Shooting gallery? No, we don't want that, do we?
Nope.
What's that one? Radio silence, that's the one we want. That's the one we want. Okay.
Yeah, you can fly.
Okay. Okay, we might get there then in one piece.
There's nothing wrong with my flying.
I wouldn't bet on us getting there in one piece either.
No, I wouldn't. There's people down here on the road. That guy just radioed for backup. Well, signaled for backup.
I'll tell you what. I haven't got any. I've got rockets. That's it. There. I don't think he's spotting us.
Oh, there's a guy down there on the bank. Do you want me to spot him?
Yeah, it would help.
Where is that? What? Keep stop. There he is.
Oh, that's you. There you are. Enough of that.
I'm surprised he didn't kill that innocent.
Precision. Come on.
Yeah, right.
Hey, don't be like that. That's flares, Nathan. Like that. That's how it can't lock onto you like we do. Like that. We got a maniac with a magnum in the vehicle. Really? Do I have to turn this helicopter around?
Oh, if it's like that, I'm jumping up.
Closer.
There's three people in the right there, man.
Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer.
Ah, rockets you gotta use.
Alright.
Yeah, there's a guy below us as well.
Give me a second.
Two.
Want to spot him?
Okay.
He is.
Jammer's on a truck. South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry.
I don't know what that guy's doing, but he's not moving on my screen. There
no.
you go.
Well, we've got two more somewhere. Reach the road and ambush the truck. Okay. Let's refill. Well, they might work, Nathan, but as far as I know, none of the Peggy's have actually got heat-seeking rockets. Done a few with RPGs.
Yeah. They're coming from the
left, I think.
Yep. Just rocket
him. Oh,
that.
There you go.
All clear. Weed is gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work.
Who's that spotting us?
Stand if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
What?
We got one more, haven't we?
Shooting gallery? No.
Ah, we got a plane on this, by the way.
Okay.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the Whitetails. You're giving them hope again. It's been a long time coming. Yeah, a long time.
We got the Wolf Beacons to do.
Yeah, we can do that. That should be a quick one. Ah, thanks, Nathan. Oh, the flares in real life. Well, I wouldn't know. I've never had to use them myself.
Yeah, they do actually work in real life.
I know. We're being spotted.
My brother was in the army, see.
We've got some boats to destroy as well.
Yeah, the drug boats, isn't he?
Yeah. Let's go down.
We've got 1,000 meters and the other two are 3,000. Yeah. I'd go to the left first.
Alright, we're being spotted.
Yeah, I don't know by who or what. I can't see out the back of this heli.
No. We should have got one of the ones with the back doors.
Yeah.
I don't think there's any of those with rockets, though, is there? Oh, we've got to avoid that place because that's his.
Yeah, that'll kick us up, though.
Yeah. Go up and over.
Have we got a hole in this or something? Because your hair's blowing in the wind.
It could be. The windscreen is still cracked.
Yeah, I know. Why haven't they repaired yet?
Don't know. Yeah. About that. That's got it.
The human brain is a fascinating thing. Once you start poking around in there, it's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right, Deputy?
Nope. Let's see if we can get a bit more speed out of this bird. Oh, hello. Everything's gone a bit wobbly.
Yeah.
Oh, we're going again.
Oh, not again?
Yeah, again.
He must really like us.
Well, I think he's got a thing for you. A bit like old Joseph.
Hmm.
Because you are
he's got me to a bed.
Yeah, you are his bunker buddy now.
Oh, you must be hungry.
Enough of that. Yeah, we've seen this. I'm not hungry. I had meatballs. But I'm not hungry. Die, die, die.
Call the herd.
Up top.
Yeah, I forgot about that one.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Know your purpose!
Yes, to kick your face in.
Good.
You good?
Yep. Here we go. Okay.
Not bad. That's it.
Kill, kill, kill!
Oh, I'm reloading. You just got decked.
Yeah. Just smash me in the teeth. No need for that, was
there? Yeah, you can keep this guy.
Okay. Open your eyes. Maybe I don't want to.
Yeah, yeah. What if I want to stay asleep?
Yeah. You can't beat a good afternoon nap. Or so I'm told.
Well, I love having a good afternoon nap, me.
Wake up.
Rock. Actually, really helps his escape.
Yeah. We don't need to watch that again.
No. This is where we fight Jacob now, innit?
No. You've got a little way to go yet.
He knows you're ready to do it. Look.
I can't say I do, Nathan.
Trials.
I'm not old, though. That's the thing.
But apparently Hunter's older than me because he needs his afternoon nap.
Oi.
Or maybe...
I think you're 10 years older than me.
And maybe because he knows he's got a face cam coming up. He's getting beauty sleep. That's what I think.
No, I don't know what it is. It's like 12, 1 o'clock comes around, I'm ready for bed, me.
All right. Oh, can I take him down? Let me... Oh. Right.
Deputy?
That's copy. It.
I'm gonna break his neck.
I don't know where you've gone.
I just want to kick him in the face.
What's in the back of you, anyway?
Us whitetails could still use a hand. Anyways.
All right, we're being spotted from somewhere.
Talk soon. Hey, Jeff!
Ah, someone's shooting me.
Yeah, fell off in the barn.
Where the grill streak used to be. They've got something up on the screen there you've got to see.
Okay, does that mean our mission's disappeared? Okay, we want to go...
Okay, there's a sacrifice going on over here, dude.
Is there? You want to take care of that, then?
Hold on, I'm going to take care of this plate.
Yeah, I got it. Oop, no, I didn't.
I'm lining up my sights!
Take care of that, though.
I'm coming around from the side!
Okay, you got him. Reinforcements are being called.
Okay, where's that rocket going?
Take your head up.
What are you shooting? Oh, him.
Yeah.
I'll have him. Oh, you're lucky.
Lucky. No luck involved. Get off your drugged up wolf. Right, I'm just going to let this bloke out. You got him?
Yeah. You want to come get this wolf skin?
I'm full. Right. Apparently I've got no resistance points in Jacob's region.
Huh?
Oh no, it's just the thing was empty. Right.
Yeah, I see it now on your screen.
Let's do the lumber mill.
Hold on. Come on, reload. Come on. Ah, you with the telegraph pole or the tree again?
Probably. Wait.
Oh, get wrecked. Ow! That just whacked me right in the face.
Who's coming for us in this direction?
There's another plane.
I'm not having that. You got it.
Oh, dude, perfect shot. At his feet.
Oh, there's a caribou, is it? Oh, I don't think that's going to be much good for anything.
We'll find out now in a minute. Because it is actually it behind it. Yeah, yeah, damaged.
Yeah. We'll get some bait, though. What have we got over here?
Oh, hold on.
Okay, that'll do it.
There's another truck just pulled up.
Yeah. Why is it so...
And he's running over the his own people.
He's in a hurry. What have we got in here? Nothing.
Oh, there's a drug that both, yeah?
Okay, let's get it.
Okay.
That'll do, donkey.
Nah, he's talking about me.
Alright, what we got? Look, he's alright.
Man in a car that says sinner.
I sure right. Wouldn't want to be on Jacob's bad side.
Shut up. Right, we need to do something. We need to do something. Now, we don't want to do dropping, do we? Yep, let's go to the lumber mill. We're going to fast travel there. We just travel. I won't throw you out of an aeroplane this time.
I don't mind. I'm here now.
Yeah.
I'm not going to go splat.
But you were here the first time, weren't you? You can't be a bit of Shrek. Are we there yet? I reckon we ought to be able to get as far as killing this idiot tonight.
No, I don't think so.
Well, if we don't get quiet there, then we'll do some side stuff in other areas next time. That we do the last bit for the last half hour, because otherwise it's going to be a very short stream. Right. Oh, this is where we have... Oh.
Thanks for busting me out.
Where we have to follow her.
Yeah.
If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my uncle. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point.
Well, get on with it.
The trail of one of Jacob's zealots.
And?
Goes by the name The Cook.
Okay.
Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck.
Oh, language.
Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Gotta move.
Why is there a camera too much time already? With a cage.
Follow me.
She was so lucky.
This way.
If you don't get a move on, you're gonna get a whack with a shovel in the back of the head.
People.
Oh, well, that's disrespectful. Need a push?
No, I'm good, I'm good.
Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale
yeah.
slaughter innocent people. Nobody believes it. Culling the
Get down!
Whoa, someone was spotting me?
Yeah.
Oh, there they are.
Whoa, language.
Oi, language, woman. I shot through her to get to him.
Right. Next time you use bad language, you're getting a shovel face. That's your last warning.
And then there's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of his enemies. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob.
What?
The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. They stink.
Right.
All right, almost there.
I gotta reach.
Yeah. When she's down, we laugh. What are you? Shut up.
I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up though. Treats people like fucking animals.
Jesus Christ, he will not die. Hey, you did that, huh? Reload, come on.
Yeah, quiet's our thing. We're very good at quiet. When you roaring in on a quad bike's quiet.
Is she on a quad? Yeah, yeah. She is, yeah.
How's that quiet?
Please help. I was a dead man. Thanks.
There were others. They took them up the mountain. There's more of us. The cook.
Took them up the mountain.
Oh, you could have stayed in the quad bike and would still be there before you.
Why they call him the cook?
Because he cooks things?
Years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a chance. 3 days they got so thirsty they had to drink their own.
Jesus Christ!
After 3 days...
What did I say about language?
But the kids didn't want to do it.
So the
parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents.
What is she doing?
On posts.
I think you annoyed her with your quad.
Hey.
Are we going down? Are we going up?
No, I wouldn't go near that
quad. Yeah, she's gonna stand there. Okay, come on. How far ahead can we get?
Jacob's angry. That's good. That's when you make mistakes. Hold
on. Okay. We can do without him.
Try.
Oh. Far too early.
I can't get a lock on him, he keeps dodging down the trees.
Happy? Right, there's one up here, I'm sure of it.
Nope. One out of three hostages remaining. Oh, right. I'm standing right next to the person. Okay. I was like, oh, where's the hostage yet?
You exploding things.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
You gotta follow, weren't you?
Oh.
Yeah, the parents on post decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry.
Right, well, I'm one, by the way, Nathan.
Yes. Started begging for food.
We gotta go back to that tower, don't we, if I remember correctly?
Yeah.
The kid said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
In this one, we've got to go through the tunnel. Come on, get a move on. Right, where you go? No, don't go back down there.
Soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed. And set the parents on fire.
Oh, that's a bit disturbing.
The air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell.
Okay, we must be close.
When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night.
Nathan.
Anyways, that's why they called me.
Right, I'm gonna spot him, right?
Yep.
I know there's more than that here.
Yeah.
Let's take a better look.
Nope.
If I remember correctly. Yeah, killed thank you. One. There was one more guy though.
There he is. Cook. Damn it, that's a better death than that piece of
nice
shit
shot,
deserved.
Dude.
Oh, we've got to talk to her now. There's no one down there to rescue. He's cooked them.
That was right. Cook's dead and... I don't feel anything.
Hold on, I can help you with that.
All I wanted was to find this guy. And now... I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, I've got an idea.
That's just been right about a lot of
what
shit
What are you
lately.
Doing?
Colt. Eli. Maybe he's right about you too.
Nope.
You need someone to watch your back? Call me.
No.
How about I murder your face now?
Really?
Nobody threatens my friend.
Yeah, she didn't give us the reward yet, though.
That hurt like a bitch.
Oh,
good.
Sorry.
That's just been right about a lot of shit lately.
Give me
Cole.
More money.
Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back?
No.
Call me. And,
this is full of teeth. Have you seen this?
Thanks. Yeah, yeah.
For everything.
I wouldn't like to be in the donor for that. Alright, dude. Alright.
And that's for being so slow up the mountain.
Don't make friends easy, but if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl.
She's not being very quiet now.
She's been through
That's pretty nice.
Keep her safe. Hey, language! I told you about that. Right, anyway.
God damn it! Fuck!
Well, you don't look very well. Do something about her bad language.
She can have a grenade as well.
Oi! There we go. If that don't shut her up, nothing will. Okay. What do we got next? We don't want Drubman, do we? Xander Flynn? Oh, that was the yoga fella. I'm not talking to him. Ah, right. Let's go see Eli. My fast travel. Yeah. Yeah, I know what you're doing. I can hear you click, click, click. I know exactly what you're doing. Alright, I'm going to pick up a mission. See what's what. Let's see, Eli.
Where the hell you been?
Oh,
been trying to reach.
Nice.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel?
Yes, that I remember it. You told me about it already.
Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Riggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you, all in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf stand. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did, and if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off them.
Yep.
But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob?
Nah, it doesn't.
I ain't going down that road.
Oh.
Here's what we're gonna do instead.
No.
Wheaties cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens.
Aye. Look out, you're going to get abducted and probed.
Doesn't? Well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Okay. I think we've got time for this one.
Are we?
Yeah, this won't take long.
What are we doing?
We're going to the Grandview Hotel, but we need a helicopter.
Oh, we're going on a vacation?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
A nice little spa. Right, helicopter. What have we got? What's that got? That's got missiles. And a back seat. There we go. We'll have that.
Oh, Bugsy in the back.
Yep, you should be able to use your rocket launcher as well out there.
Yes. Was that you?
Nope. This one's not so floppy as the other one. Mine's a bit nicer. So we've got a bust in. Let him watch the Star Wars holiday special.
Okay, kid. Eli here. Got you on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot north of there.
I know.
Get moving.
Right. Can you spot anybody? Are you on the left or the right?
I'm on the right, but I can switch to the left if you want.
No, I'll just spin around.
Yeah, just stay there. Oh, go on.
Should be close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt.
Right, so we've got to sneak in then.
There's a sniper on the balcony.
In the building. Remember, once you're inside,
one guy on the back.
The tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Are we going to be all quiet, like?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Only three I can spot.
Right, let's check around the other side, because we can get in through the side. Anyone down here?
Yeah, one guy. Oh, we're in a tree.
I don't know about that.
Oh, thanks, Nathan. Thanks for popping in, dude.
Yeah, we'll see you next time, Nathan. Thanks for popping by.
Yeah, you have a good night, dude.
And good luck tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I think we need to go sneaky, sneaky.
Okay.
Are we going to take him out, or are we going to just try and sneak him?
Ah, you got a wolf as well, so we'll have to try. Just try. I say we just try and sneak in the first time.
Right. I'm going shovel then. Checking upstairs. Oop.
I hear the shovel.
Oop. Okay, looks like we're going in. Not so sneaky. Why don't you give up, man? Watch out! Why don't you give up? Yeah, all of you. Right, well that didn't go quite as planned. Enough, wait.
One of your shovels is in the door.
Yeah, there should be all over the place. Yeah, I'll have that one back. Okay, we've got to find him.
He's upstairs, isn't he?
Oh, right upstairs.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, she's not very well. Oh, there's another map thing down there as well. Right in here. Right in here. And he ain't all the way upstairs, you know? Okay.
Where'd he go? Where is he?
Don't know. Right, let's do this properly. Right. 202. He ain't in here. Oop, let me shovel back. Nope, that's not him. Well, something's not right, is it?
He's not in 203.
He's not in 204. He's got to be in a room with a working telly, though. Let's check downstairs then. And when a nation that has never known hunger or desperation descends into madness,
will be ready. We will
call. Ah,
he's not in 301.
There's a locked door here. Nope.
This world is weak.
It's just a room full of goodies.
We have forgotten what it is to be strong.
Okay, how can we not be finding him? This place isn't. Hello. And the key that I just picked. Okay. Did you just fall down?
No, I jumped.
Right, is there any outbuildings he could be in?
There's only the shed. Is it that guy around the side? By the playground? No? There's the boathouse. You can't enter.
And we've forgotten. And now the bill has come due.
You can tell we haven't done this one before, can't you?
And now the lives of the
people. No, we haven't, no.
The lives of the many.
Right, it's not in any of these cases.
Search for Briggs in the hotel.
And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done.
Oh, well, he's not in the kitchen.
You know, our heroes used to be gods, and now our heroes are gods.
He's not in the laundry. Can't go in there. I wish he'd shut up. That's getting pretty annoying. Hey.
He's not on the balcony.
Right. He's not in 303. He's not in 301.
What's his name?
Briggs.
Prisoner list. There's no Briggs on the prisoner list. Read that piece of paper.
Yeah, I just did have a quick flick.
Is he a dead body or something?
No, because it wouldn't be saying search for him, would it? If we got him killed. Right.
You know, our heroes used to be gods, and now our heroes are godless.
Let's have a quick check in these cages.
Feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift.
I can't hear someone moaning. Can you hear that? Someone going,
lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived.
No, I can't.
And now the bill has come due. The collapse is upon us. And now the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many.
He's got to be in here.
Briggs.
Yeah, got it. I got it.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing.
Where was he? What room?
306.
Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
Well, there's LMGs out the front.
I'm seeing mortars. Yep, and I'm already on it.
Uh-oh.
Get creative.
I took a sniper rifle.
There's two LMGs. And I'm at the back, that's no good.
Incoming baggies from the road!
Okay, Up you get.
Thank you.
Alright, alright.
I lost my AK though.
Get him.
Where did my AK go?
They're coming in from the lake.
Oh, round the back.
Yeah, I lost my AK.
Well, that's alright, we'll just get you back from the shop. Helicopter.
I got that.
What do you think you're doing? You got another LMG up here? Again? Right, okay.
Mm-hmm. Come on, get up the ladder.
That was right by me.
Sorry.
Right. Just slightly deafer than I was before. Sniping.
There's more of them.
Over to the right.
Yeah, I see them.
Where are you? What have we got? We've got two in this direction. Oh, where are you? Okay.
Hell of a job.
I'd like to know where my AK disappeared.
Goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah, I think that's it.
I think it won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone.
Oh, yeah, language.
Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber.
You won't be happy about it.
No, definitely not.
You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me.
Oh, get on with it. Give me the cash.
Real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Woohoo! Right. Ah, we're so close to him now. That'll be for next time, though. Because it's now time for me to go. So, anyone who made it this far, well done and thanks very much for watching. Whitetails are behind you. And we'll be back with the Hunter in the next one. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and nice always pop over to this Maniac's channel, take a look at his content. How you doing, man? So, I'll see you all soon. Bye-bye.